Right now, I'm working on this exciting project. We want to encrypt the wireless connection we have between the drone and the tablet.
Laying out like the next 18-month plan and trying to grow the company.
Development plans for the people.
Simplifying post-processing.
Expanding our key accounts.
I'm really proud to have worked in project related to mapping forests with radiation.
Every time that I get in front of a client and it's their first time flying the aircraft, the excitement that they have when they first watch it take off and land.
Favorite problem I solved was being able to fly and map big areas in really high mountains.
To keep the team together, to grow the culture.
In the telemetry project, it involved a lot of thinking about what our user needs and both technical challenges. Playing chess with my coworkers and ping pong, but we also play a lot of badminton.
Coffee is good. Ping pong is fun every now and then.
Watching the overly competitive ping pong games, they're pretty good here.
Playing ping pong.
It's not ping pong like everyone's, but it's running.
Ping pong.
Wingtra was an animal. It would be a flying squirrel.
It would be a tiger.
A lion.
A lion.
A lion.
Oh, unicorn.
A T-Rex. Because
I really enjoy working here because of the people. They're just amazing, supportive, all working together towards one goal.
They're working on tech and like on products that can have a positive impact in the world. I think that is extremely exciting.
Everyone is so kind and welcoming. It's easy working here because you can be yourself.
I love the problems we solve, I love the product we've built, but most of all I love the people I work with, the culture, the experience of being here with everyone and building something important. This is somewhere I could settle for a while.
The team is just super awesome and we are improving ourselves constantly.
I like working with intelligent people, learning from them and having a good time in the office.
Almost happiness.
I really enjoy the camaraderie, and although we're spread over many miles and continents, everybody is very accommodating and willing to take the time out to help. And the food's really good here, and the travel's really good here. Everybody's super cool. You should join. Let's go.